my failures as a player, I could never live with. I wanted to be a great player, man, and I wasn't. And I never got over that. And I take that same energy into coaching. I think that's why we all coach, man. We don't want to admit it, but that's we coach because we cannot play. We could never play, or we could no longer play, or we couldn't play to our vision.